Okay. Let's take them on. Everything seems good. Alright, cool. Yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna increase my mic sensitivity. I think I'm a lot of the time I don't talk loud enough. Can I change that from here? I'm not sure if I can. Whatever. Stuck with it. I forgot how much damage these guys do. Am I even supposed to be here yet? When you do, I do enough damage. Fortunately, everything does enough damage to me. Ouch. Okay, cool. Poison. Oh. Okay, cool. Poison damage. Oh, so I did pick up this. When did I pick up that? I have no idea. Either way, I'm gonna give it a test drive. I don't trust myself to make it when it's down the course like that. Enough. Did the fireball burn me as well? I like that fireball. Thank you. is like firing napalm. It's effective and it doesn't cause too much focus. Wink. That is now mine. It belongs to me. Hold on a sec, something's running out on me over here. Oop. I'm just gonna refresh the page. I have a lot of wounding damage. That ring is very useful. Unfortunately, I don't care enough. Nine. That guy below me was doing the jig. Alright. I misfired that. Burn, I say. Come on, motherfucker. Never mind. Come back. There we go.
He's a good guy.
I already went out there, I don't need to. I had that one shortcut yet. This time I'm not gonna go in the direction of those swordsmen guys. At least not until I check what's above. Alright, cool. I need a level up. This place gives quite a bit of salt. This place is pretty salty. It's salt inducing. Okay, where the hell is this? We're here. I never went right, did I? Kind of feel disappointed in myself, really. Oh well. Okay. I'm gonna head to the center here, but I wanna hit this. Which I need one more level. Song, so you know. Moink. Boink. Moink. He hit me in the face and I still killed him. I am liking my fireball shenanigans. That made that room so much easier. That's a perilous jump there. Heyo. Thanks for the host. I'm not sure if I'll make the jump. I think I will. Or not. It's only been 15 minutes. Every now and then my ear will hurt for wearing this bud too long. to be something there. It looks like there should be something there. There isn't. Alright. Fun cleaning kitchens, yay. Oh shit, I almost fell. Good thing my rolling saved me. You see me rolling. You hating. Rich feeder so much. I'll incinerate them if I have to. Thing up there. I want the thing. Can I go back to the thing? Please? Shit. Well, I fucked up. Ah, gravity. How I miss you. That's why I came to meet you head on. Hello, is it me you're looking for? How's your day going? As you can see, I found myself a new fire spell. I don't like the looks of this. Perfect. Two birds, one stone. What's over here? Mine's alright. So far. Still a little thick. But, it's only minor. I hope. Holy shit, I hate you. I missed completely. Okay. There we go. That's like the easiest item in the world to get. Somehow I got hit by the hitbox. Okay, cool. I didn't see you there, Mr. Rush Feeder. Ah, hearty roll. It's the first hearty roll I've eaten in a while. Seems legit. Is there anything wrong here? No. Seems like they're working. I'm not sure if I should go down here first. Or go to the left first. I'm gonna go to the left first. I feel like it's safer. Get back here. Fireball. You're trapped now, fool. She's going to her kitchen right now. She's cleaning her kitchen, is what she said. That's why she's kind of here, but not. Is there a wall here? Nope. I don't like that. I'm waiting until that goes after. Better safe than dead. Wait. No hidden wall there. I think I can use that wall off of here. Okay, cool. Fall damage. Yeah, that might have saved me from knocking me down here. Perfect. Talk about skill shot. Ambush up. It came from up, so alright. Fireball. And somehow I didn't get the eye thing. Screw you. Die. Die. Thank you for dying. Cool. One up there. Whatever's up there. Oh, I can get up there. I see you. Boink. How do I get up to you? Oh, I can make it. That actually hit it all the way? Nope. Wait, what's the point in going up there then? Alright. I'm guessing I don't have to go that direction. Relentless rain. Dramatically reduces stamina fatigue from combat. Does that count for my casting? Hold on, let me try. Costs still a fair amount. I have no idea what that bar is at the top. I have nowhere else to go, really. Go back the way I went, but I'm pretty sure I could go this direction as well. Yoink! Fuck! Jump out, and that guy's like, right there. Oh, god damn it. I tried to hit the ladder. And then just climb up. Alright, cool. Needed that. This guy's got that. This funny joke, yeah. All right, cool. Did I even go up here? Oh, I totally did, I don't remember. I'm pretty sure I did. Derp. You know, I'm only missing probably an easy platform to, you know, grab onto. Well, at least I killed him and got salt. You hit me, I hit you back. Fair is fair. Nom 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 nom. Goddamn eyeball. Okay, so there's that down there. You know, I might as well go down there, I'm pretty sure. They'll leave me at the same place. Oh. It's one of these. Figured as much. Stone alchemy. What? I'll buy that. I probably won't come back here. I may come back here for whatever that is. Should probably rest here. Fall damage, fuck yeah. Gravity. It pains me. I'd like my stuff back. Thank you. Shit. I didn't land on the platform. Well, that just happened. That was only partially dangerous. Hey, how's it going? There we go. Hey, how's it going? Oh. What? I tried rolling again. Is that like poison or is that like being drunk? Part of me is willing to assume partial to drunk. Nothing down here? Oh, I know where that elevator leads. No point in me sticking around any for it. Mine. Give me all that loot, 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 sweet loot, yeah. Flying orbs. That's another incantation, and I can use it. Cool. But before I deem it being awesome, that's not a good sign. Mini shrine, not good sign. There we go. There we go, cheesing the shrine a little. The flame orbiters don't last very long. At least my arcane weapon does. That's a candelabra. I know what I'm getting. Partially. The thing I know I'm getting into is a boss. Get in? Cool. I do so much damage. I don't have the reach for that. Annoying boss. Mainly because of those fire sprayers. Ha ha ha. But you regret meleeing me now. Well, you would if you weren't, you're kind of dead. So the fire and flames? Okay, I should have got my salt back right now. Boss fight, not as hard as I thought. I tried to jump, but the fire stopped me from moving. Oh, 8,630 salt lost forever because the game didn't register me doing enough damage. It's the game's fault on that one. I have, because I would have gotten all that salt back by now. But I didn't because the game. That one's not my fault. Sure, I died against them. That's my fault, but I should have got the salt by the marker, like it would, but I didn't, so. You know, fuck me, right? Part of me is incredibly salty. The other part of me is incredibly salty. Please give me an answer. Why didn't I get my salt back 2 times in a row? That was nice. I go to jump down and I climb up automatically. Because I'm at the corner of the edge. Part of me is really annoyed by that. The other part of me is really annoyed by that. So I climb directly into the fire and drop down to more fire. Well, I know where I get the Lord's orders from. Respond. This isn't Dance Dance Revolution. Stop DDRing the floor. The final phase of this fight is super. hate this fight. It's just annoying. All the freaking flame traps set me off. Is this the correct one of the chefs? There. Remember me? Totally worth it. Unfortunately, his physical attack messed me up even more.
Freedom!
Screw that boss. The boss itself wasn't annoying, it was that part up there. The freaking flame in the funnel. The boss is pretty much just there. Oh shit. Oh, he teleports. Kelly Skelly. Skellyport. He Skellyports. Die. You. You got Skellyporters. This is a great thing. And the thing I could hit circle by. Ooh! Oh, and I don't need the blacksmith's apron on anymore. Thank you. Definitely far enough to justify a guide. Probably a merchant, because I have a bunch of those. Blacksmith, sure. The alchemist I'll keep for later. Yep. That's what I need to upgrade it. How much does it increase it by? A fair amount. Maximum arcane damage. Is that 46? I guess I need two of those drill lockets now. Can I make a transmute my staff now? I don't know. I'll find out. Where do I have a stone alchemist at? Is this an alchemist? No, it isn't. Okay, so Watching Woods has an alchemist. That's what an alchemist looks like. Castle of Storms has an alchemist. Can I even transmute my staffs here at all? I'm not sure if I can transmute staffs. Well, at least I don't think I could transmute staffs in this covenant or whatever. Hello, Axel. How's your day? I'm not your son. This looks dangerous. So that's what it meant by jump lag. Okay. That wasn't very much sense. There's a platform over there I probably could have made it to. But I just wanted to fall left. Good. Fuck me jumping over there. Hell no. Ha! Me magic man. I somehow made it all the way back. I remember one of you. Drowned idol, cool. Quite a bit of them. Good. Try up. Oh. You again. No, Mizzy isn't playing with me. If I remember correctly, this game, I don't think it's online co-op. If I remember correctly, it's local. So I basically place a flame to it. it down. Alive. Oh. What? The explosion of those things splitting up damages me? I can't even see the AoE of that. Oh, that's shitty. Come on, I dare you. Hit me! I'm guessing this is a turn, though, right? Let's see what it does. Totally a turn. I like Mr. Flame Guardian. Jump. I don't like you. You could die, please. Ouch. I thought I rolled though. How you said it, fool. You fall into my trap. Leech's focus. That actually might be good. Unfortunately, now my wand is kind of gone. I also have a sword of shield. Oh, I know this place. Yeah, it's just a shortcut. Okay, here goes the jump. Ugh. Oh. I didn't have to make the jump as much as I thought I had to. So up there was pretty much just a complete center area. Excuse me. How do I get to you? Oh shit. That hurt quite a bit for a single tick. I'm pretty sure that multi-tick. Alright. It's you. Oh yeah, Flame Guardian for the win. Lock up here. Where's this? Amber Idol. I know you. You are a person. Focus from enemies now. And that just means I'm able to cast more. I derped. Wow. Sweet. Oh. Oh no. Back I go. Sword does a lot of damage. Cellar key, does that go back to the door I just used? This is what I hate right here. You're on an edge, you gotta drop down, or whatever, if I can, and it will work the way I think it would. But if you're at the very edge of a thing, okay, let's see, you drop down, it's not catching me on the edge anymore. Weird. So does that key open that this door over here? Symbol of affluence. Oh. Give Lord's Red Lord's ear. What? One, do I have one of those? And two, is that a boss item? And because if it is a boss item, then I'm not giving it. I don't give two shits. Red Lord. That doesn't seem like a boss item. Is it? Doesn't seem like a boss item. Huh. I'm looking for Drown Locket. That's all that is here. Whatever that thing is, it just looks like sewage pipe. Somehow that hit me. Even though it was under the stairs, it was cool. Didn't kill me, but still. Straight up in the air. See how that works for you. Freedom! Totally worked. Come for me, fools. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Mine. Also mine. Lightning damage. That'd be quite shocking. No. Bad. Sweet loot, yay. Oh no. Okay. I can hate the teleporty shenanigans. Oh, there goes so much salt. Am I even supposed to be here yet? I'm not sure. Something tells me I'm missing something. No teleporting. So annoying. That's your poison. Just teleport. Can you just stop teleporting for 2 seconds? Those enemies are ungodly amounts of annoyance. Bullshit. Oh, I got killed by poison too. Done with your shit. And he teleported in front of me and I couldn't get my repost. Why? Why the constant teleport? Just endless amounts of teleport. Done with shit. How good is this shield? Let's check it out. Eh, it's alright. It's not amazing, it's not bad. Dropped a red shot. How get much focus from that at all, do I? What's next to mine is not really much more. Oops. See you there. Pretty sure that's a weapon. It's a staff, and it's far better than what I have. Every way. Sure. Yeah. Except for weight. Can I try and move this stuff? It's a little heavy, I'm sure. I have to try that. Mini shrine. That's not a good sign. That's death. Grand total of the zero here, you're going to die. Pour a hole with that. From here, I could travel to Castle of Storms, which has an alchemist in a guide. From here, can I transmute my new thing? I cannot. So it's either I don't have an item to transmute it, or I just can't. Well, whatever. Might as well upgrade that new staff. Because it is far better than that. Oh, it just requires the basics to level. Place I remember. Just barely. I went up here just to go towards the hall cages, but I didn't go to the right. Seems safe enough. Oh no, you might have. She says hi back. Chest is safe. Trap treasure chest. That is one messed up mimic. Probably a good time to put a leader here. Cleric, why not? Ah. Okay. Can I buy stuff from you? Nothing new at all? Thank you. Hold on. I got a war horn. I'm not sure what it does. Sound it to rapidly regain stamina. Oh, this is increased stamina regain. That's cool. Sure. He does a lot of damage to me, but I do a lot of damage to him. Undersight. Hey, it's like what I have here. Still have no idea what that does. Not really, anyways. Maybe I should know what it does. Oh. Okay, cool. Hey friends. Bye friends. I ain't dealing with that shit. Yeah. I need to hang out around these red carpets. Shit, I one-shot him. How much damage do I do now? What? Oh my god. I do so much damage. And so much unnecessary damage. I'm fine with it. I'm fine with that unnecessary damage. That's right, keep jumping back, fool. That guy. No one wants to be that guy. Mm-hmm. there. I can't reach it. Oh. I see that. Nice incantation for this. Stab you with my cane. Holy goddamn amount of damage. Ouch. Yeah. We both do a lot of damage to each other. Can he stack buffs in this? Looks like he can stack buffs. Because I have the lightning mount here and I'm seeing this. Well, that was easy. Disappointingly so. Yeah, I think I was supposed to come here first. It's a red carpet again. It's different. Holy shit, the amount of salts I have. I'm gonna level up once there. I'm gonna level up and probably level up 4 times. 5 times. Okay, cool. I got 6 things to spend. Sweet Jesus. Baby Jesus. get a lot of gold from here as well. Arcane shock weapon. How well will this go? Ooh. Holy shit, that did so much damage. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Fear me. Oh, cool. The amount of damage I'm doing. Yeah, I don't understand either. Me, I never say anything about my real name. I don't even mention it at all, I don't think towards it. So I shouldn't have any issue with that. See that candelabra. Okay, you look messed up. How's your face? Okay, that's really annoying. He uses shock, so that shock doesn't get done any good. I'm just gonna use one of the... these because I don't want to use any of my focus. I have a feeling I'm gonna need all of it for that boss fight. Yoink, mine. Fight me, fool. The parry didn't work. He's just jump attacking, so I can't do the thingy. Fall damage, much. Okay, I got a lot of shards, and I don't want to use any of my rolling. I'm just gonna chug down like 4 of these. Mm-hmm. I want my salt back. Before I get salty. Annoying. Up there, it looks like I missed something. I didn't mean to go up here. Hoping he would die from fall damage. Never mind, he did die from fall damage. I got 4 rolls this time and not much wounding effect. This guy is a little annoying. is a lot tougher than the last one. Oh, shit. I gotta dodge through that. I don't know. Or not. I can, you know, dodge. There goes a lot of salt. Get a lot of salt here, nonetheless. Still, jeez. Just the moveset on that boss is a lot of bleh. End up falling damage, yay. They can't parry that. I'm dead. I can't parry his jump attack. Great. Boink. Damage. Or does he just die if he moves down here? Let me test that. Looks like he just dies if he moves down here. Could use this place to level farm a little. And up. Oh ho. Nom 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 nom. I'm gonna use this anyways. I seriously doubt it'll do anything. Gotta do something. If that helps my chances. AOE. Okay, so may help my chances, but I think I'm better off than fireball. Wow. how's it going? How? Damn it! So close. I feel like I could do it. Ouch. Thank you. You made my life easier by dying so easy. Doink. Doink. Alright, next attempt. Here we go. I feel like we could kill this thing. It's just gonna take a while. Hitbox, though. Fireball. Yeah. Fireball, fireball, fireball. Fireball, fireball. Fireball, fireball. Fireball, fireball, fireball. Yes! Midair kill. Lol. So spam was the way to win. Right there. Okay, cool. Yes, just not in this game. The light gave it away, and there's these platforms here. It's funky. Oh! That means I could reach places. Oh shit. Oh, that goes so much goddamn salt. I'll be wait. I'll come back for that. There's no way I'm letting that much go. I'll incinerate everything in my way if I have to. To hit that channel, right? Much more arcane damage do I do with my sword now? Lots. Oh, I didn't see this over here. Oh, over here. I almost forgot. Like overkill. you. Hi. I'm just gonna place this guy here. Fireball. 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 Got much time to react to that parry. I'm not going near those things while you're here, buddy pal. Salt. Oh, yeah? They don't do much damage. This flying guy is funny. Up here, can we find that? Guys up there. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. Still got the red hall cages, I think it was. I know I'm done with the red hall cages. I still got that cavern. This can't go endlessly. There's no way it can. There's a lot of bottles up here. I'll go back down. And I'm all hopeful. The end. Amazing sky. I like the one that says, "Abandon all hopeful. Peasant." Pretty much. Oh, sweet Jesus. Hey, will you come up here and say hi? No? Need a light? I will cheese you. I don't know how much damage you do, but I see an item over there, and you're guarding it. So chances are you're tough. And that, and I want the item. Bag of earth. Oh! I need that. Raiders. Huh? Nugget in there. Ooh, cool. I'm not going in here. What I am going to do is I'm going to put a guide here. And sure, I'll put an alchemist. I haven't put an alchemist in one of these in a while. I don't need the leader, neither do I need the mage. What do I want here? Can I put two guides in one place? Probably not. I don't want to test that. Guess I'll just leave the rest. What can you make me? Purifier. Hellfire. It's a fire crossbow. Holy, a holy gun. That. Pillar. A pillar? Pillar? What? I might like that, but I might not, because it's kind of crap-ish, and I would need... It's a sword whip, what? These kind of suck, I think. They look like they suck. This one may be alright. Trident, bad alchemists. Can I make that thing? It will lose a lot of scaling, though. I don't know. Branding iron. Can I not transmute my staff at all, or can I just not transmute it in that covenant? I don't know. Hello. Sure. On the boat again. Just can't wait to get on the boat again. It's getting awfully foggy. What be on the mind here? Ouch. Burn! The armor's gotta be searing hot for you. Metal conducts electricity. Oh, I made it. Done it. Boatman. Look at the way to go splat. He died in midair, I'm guessing. There's something up there. There's a blacksmith up there. There's a thing. Oh. this place. I don't know what to do with it. Jump attack? What? Hold on. Pot? Okay, it's considered a sword. Anything? How do I get up there? I am confused. Either way, I'm going back to my equipment. I don't got much actual spells. Oh! Level up. A few times actually. Level 48. I love it. Tree. I haven't found anything interesting in the magic section yet recently. Nothing comes to mind. So I'm gonna go for a bit of strength for the physical power of my sword. How much damage does this sword do now? It's getting there for sure. A lot of magic, good amount of willpower, a fair amount of strength. Everything else is crap. It seems just like a build I would make. Yep. Thought it was something that short circle was that. You. Eh. You're kind of screwed now that you're in this building. Well, I would feel bad for you if I cared. Hey friend, how's it going? Ouch. Wish I could see. The sword is kind of fused with the ground right now. Yeah. That in your face. Actually reveal the secret? Oh no, it's just a doorway. Oh. Stardust fire. That has magic properties. I like it. I'm not sure if this is oh, there's a ladder here. Part of me doesn't like going down here. Another part of me doesn't like going down here. I have no idea what I'm up against yet. This place, pretty freaky. Holy shit, he died. I'm one-shotting these guys and I haven't seen them before. I just got John Cena. You're dead. Fine. You're dead. Hey you! You're dead. Hey, isn't the cavern? It's kind of depressing. Come across these enemies and they're weak. To your ship. Oh, I've been here, yeah. This is a mini shrine. Run! Run! I'm coming for you! Yeah. With so much salt, and I am murder-nating them. Almost got John Cena again. Oh shit. You, I can't one-shot. He jumped on my face. Well, I found an enemy, and He is big and he is powerful. Unlike the rest of the chumps leading up to him. Oh shit. Hey, hey, you there, you there. I hate when I get close to those things, it neutralizes the light on my screen. There he is. Losing all those salts that you have, buddy. Not that easy. What's this? Divine will. Why am I finding all these blessings? Not really. Burn in fire. Dying. I'd like to know. Can't block my little fun guardian. So I'm happy about that. Damage this guy deals. I just might want to play it slow. Yeah. Definitely gonna want to play it safe. Shoot at him. Dude. How much health you have? Oh, he's dead. Holy sweet Jesus. I think he was worth more salt than what he had on him. I had quite a bit of salt. Sweet Jesus. That was ridiculous how much health that guy had. So I've been down there, I might as well go back up the ladders. Holy hell. That was dangerous, because I think he could have one-shot me at any point due to the amount of wounding I had on. So I hit L2 with the torch, it just puts away the... Huh. Back to the mini-shop. shrine. I don't think I've actually completed this area yet, because I haven't found a boss here yet. But I'm back and I do much more damage. Let's three-shot that guy. Two-shot him. Yeah, I do a lot more damage. It looks like upside down platforms. How do I get to those? I don't know how to get up here. This item fell through the floor. Thanks. Just what I needed. Confidence booster. Alright, so here is where I'm supposed to go. Michael. Link. Give me power. Arcade power. Thank you. Did I just do 200 damage to him? Oh no, I'm not shotting people. Well, there's grab. Nice launch distance, folks. Oh. That's a lot of salt. I didn't spend all that salt that I got. Oh, it's because I'm at a mini shrine. Hold on. I'll be recently not at a mini shrine. I don't have to equip it to use it. I just use it. Oh, I still have my shock stone. Yeah, I can't. I'm one-shotting things and I'm happy about it. These are the only things I ain't one-shotting, these and the other big ones. But I'm like two-shotting them. I'm not arcane stuff. Full damage. Oh really? Now's not the time to. I got my salt back. But I also want to kill this guy. And I actually want to push on ahead a little. I know, I'm being risky. And I shouldn't be. I really shouldn't be this risky. Oh, that's upside down. facility. So I'm here. How do I open that? Open if you want. If you're there, why not? You're free. I'm taking no risks with those things. I mean, instigating is not fun. At least not for the person that's receiving. That was bullshit! On either side, and they both did it at the exact same time. Okay. Probably could have blocked it. Probably wouldn't have done much good. And I don't want to deal with these teleporting pieces of shit. So I'm gonna one-shot them and be done with them. Okay. He is not in the mood right now. I'll be safe under you. I'm dodging through my shit. Can we get down here, please? I'm not being annoying. They got time for your shenanigans. Hey you. Yes you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Nope. I ain't dealing with your sheet. Myself. Oh, I can't drop down through that. I might know where I get drowned peasants. I got one of those.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll be right back. I'm quickly doing something. Well, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to go. I gotta go do a few things. I'm pretty busy. Today, well, I'm going to be anyways. I'll see you guys, later. Alright. Bye-bye.